The Scottish Government Welfare Commission have come up with a really exciting proposal that will help low-paid workers in Scotland. It's to raise gradually the minimum wage to the level of the living wage, and this means that people on lower incomes will get a decent wage for the work they do, guaranteeing more money in your pockets, a better standard of living, and also indicating the kind of Scotland we can build that will help all workers, especially lower-paid workers.